Rick, hand me that wrench.
Got it.
Check that out over there.
That doesn't look good.
It's in better shape than I expected.
The engine's dead. We need to replace it before we can get the trailer running again.
All in good time.
Gotta move in first.
Yuri!
A PDA.
Anything interesting?
Hold on a sec. I just have to break some encryption. It's no good. This will take a while.
Nevek.
Yuri.
Oh, it's nothing. All right, try to hurry it up. There might be something about the green eye on there. Wayne?
Wayne!
The Harmonizer. It's a part of your life. That Harmonizer won't work without thermal energy. If it starts to run low, you'll experience searing pain shooting through your body. Left that way, it will start to affect your brain, and then... death.
What?
Just what the hell is going on?
Explain yourself. That thermal energy supply is for emergencies only. What happened to it?
I gave it to Wayne.
Yuri, just who is that guy? You've been hiding something ever since we rescued him. But you better tell me. Now!
If you knew, it might create a rift between you two.
And it's fast becoming a canyon!
How can I trust someone I don't know?
Sis.
Oh.
Wayne.
How's the PDA analysis going?
Oh, it's done now. We've updated the map, so take a look.
Oh, good.
Thank you.
of the signature might be the thermal plant. Do you see anything?
Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.
What happened?
Looks like snow pirates. Who could have done this? Evic?
What's wrong?
Nothing. What's Nevik?
They're a group hunting down all the snow pirates. You want to avoid them at all costs. Back down.
No. I'll just go in a little closer.
Hey.
Something's bothering me about this.
You don't belong here. Do you want to end up like them?
This area is under Nevik supervision. Leave while I'm still in a good mood.
There's something I came for. I'm not going anywhere.
Then we've got a problem.